Good morning, folks. It is January 3rd. Today, or this morning, is going to be my last opportunity for that 13-point buck. Been after that buck for a whole year. Last year, he survived, and I'm hoping that today's the day that I will harvest that 13-point. But if it doesn't happen, and if he's still alive, next year he's going to be a monster buck. So, hope today's the day that I can harvest that. Right now it's 5:56. I'm going to turn the light off and get ready and for some hogs. And then 30 minutes before sunrise, I'll start getting ready for that big old 13 point. All right, folks, right now's the perfect time for a thumbs up. If you're new, subscribe today and turn on the notification bell. This way, when I upload new videos, you will be notified. I'll see you right after this. Hello, folks, and welcome to North Texas Hunting and Outdoor Adventure. Well, folks, it is 6:36. Earlier, around right this section right here, in this area, there was a bobcat that traveled right in here. By the time I wanted to turn the thermal on and went in behind these bushes and the trees. I do have a not sure if that's a button buck. You can't tell. It's too dark right now. It's 6:36. It's not legal until 7:09. So right now I'm just filming. That's the first activity this morning on January 3rd. Well, actually it's the third activity, because I had that bobcat, and then there was something that was running up here. And then this one showed up, so this is the third activity. But the first activity on film. Alright, folks. Yeah, put corn throughout all this road right here. All the way down to about right in here. So if anything that crosses this from here, they're going to see corn throughout this little road here. So I'm hoping some hogs or that big old 13 point. That's what I'm hoping for. Alright, I'll be right back. Got three deer on this little road. It'll be legal to hunt in about 4 minutes. It is windy this morning. I don't know if that's a problem with thermals. You can't pick up the antler. Sure does look like a doe. Can't tell. That one right there might be a. Can't tell. Yeah, I need a. It's 7:06. So it's getting closer. Uh-huh. nice. See the antlers. Might be that 4-point. Yep. That's what it is. Yep. From a distance, sure did look like a doe. There's a good chance that all of these are probably bucks. Sometimes they just run together when it's not rut season. They run together, they're buddies. All right, folks, I'll be right back. This one looks like a 6-point. Let's see if I can focus. I don't know, it might be a 4-point. Could be a 6. He's young. Young one. That's cool. That's a button buck right there. All right, folks, I'll be right back. Yeah, this morning when I got here, I spread a lot of corn on this road here, hoping that I would see activity, and sure enough, it worked. But none of these are the ones I want. I'm looking for that 13 point. Yeah, this one right here is a 4-point. This one here is a 6-point. Maybe a 4. This is a button buck. So far, it appears to be all them boys are just running together, being all buddies right now. Yeah, they're all the boys are just hanging out together this morning. Okay, I'm looking for their big brother at 13 point. Yeah, if he's out there and he sees, if that 13 sees all these bucks out here, he may show up. All right, I'll be right back. Well, folks, it is 10:05. I'm going to say that this is, my last opportunity. Last opportunity for the gentle season. So I'm gonna end this video. I mean, I did see some bucks earlier. I know yesterday I had opportunity to harvest a doe, but I'm gonna do that in the gentle season. I don't know what happened. I did see about 6 bucks today, and none of them were too young. None of them that I want to harvest. Just looking for that 13 point. If he survives, he'll be a big old monster buck next year. All right, folks. I will be back next weekend. I have permission to hunt at the 4P Ranch. He's overloaded with does over there. So I'm gonna take a mature doe out of that herd over there. So that will be next weekend or the following. Probably more likely next weekend. So anyway, if you're new, subscribe today. Right here is my personal icon. Click on that and turn on the notification bell. Check out these videos down here, and I will see you guys on the next video. Bye.